Everybody, and welcome to the Tegan box packing. As you can see here, they are big girls. They take up lengthwise most of the hospital bassinet here. You can kind of get an idea how big this sculpt really is. They really are so adorable. I'm going to give you a quick little detail on each of the babies here, and the loves boxes. They do fit with everything, so yeah. Okay, so now on to the details. Okay, first we have here is, this one is Amanda's baby, and of course it's the baby with the light striped socks. So I know everybody was guessing in the last video which is which. They truly do look identical. I found the hair bow. I know in the pictures that I took, I had lost the hair bows because I reorganized my workroom and I had forgotten where I put them. But I found them, and here is Amanda's baby with her bow and her magnet. So, she has a name tag. I don't know if she wants to keep this on or not, but it's just a name tag just to identify which baby is which. Normally I don't put these on the older babies, but she's wearing a size 6 to 9 month outfit here, I believe. And the shirt that's underneath it is 6 to 12 months. So she's in pretty big girl size clothes, so she's much bigger. She will come home with her owl pajamas. She will come home with an extra pair of pants, a sleeper that I got from eBay, and she said she was interested in having it, so she can have that, and a blanket. I'm sure this is going to be too small for her, but okay, maybe. I thought it looked cute, but yeah, won't be as blanket. Her pacifier, two diapers, and a birth certificate, which she can fill in the name, and if she has a scale, weigh her up, and let me know. I'm just curious to what she weighs. She is pretty heavy. I'm guessing she's around 24 inches. And Similac, she's still a baby, so she likes Similac and my signature and all that. So, okay. So this is Amanda's baby. Now we're going to have a look at Dana's baby girl. Okay, so we have Dana's baby here. And she is the one with the dark-toed socks, pink. And her name tag. And here too. So she's going home in the same exact outfit as Amanda's. And she is nice and wobbly. You have to support her head too when you pick her up. So she has the same pacifier she was home with, and she has a purple bow. So I'm so glad I found the bows in time. I was gonna run out and pick up a couple, but I found them just in time. As I was looking for something else, I found them. Okay, so she comes home with her magnetic pacifier. She has the same crib card or birth certificates, which her mommy can fill in her name and her weight if she can weigh her up. She will come home with two diapers. Size, she takes size 3 diapers. Right now, both babies have size 5s on because I just was in such a hurry to get her dressed that I didn't run upstairs to get the diapers. She's in size 5s right now. We have her her little jammies with the owl. Same one. We have an extra t-shirt. It's the same one that she, it's the same one as this. But there is an extra one, so I gave this one to Dana because Amanda got the extra sleeper. Okay, so Here's that one. So she can use that for her baby, Tegan, or she can use it for a similar, bigger baby. This is size 6 to 12 months. This is size, and here's an extra pair of pants, too. So these should fit her. These are size 3 to 6 months. But I'm not sure if they will or not. But I'm sure she can find a baby that'll fit into those. And she will be wrapped in a same pink blankie. And I will crochet a bow, a bow tie to tie it on. So, okay. And I believe that is everything. And yes, she does have, I didn't notice that, she does have little stork bite up here. And she has a stork bite, if I move the bow, she has a stork bite on her head, too, a little bit. So, yeah. Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty, so I'm going to wrap them up and get them ready to put in the box, and then I'll go ahead and film the box packing itself. Okay, so now we have the babies all packed up snuggly into their boxes. They're nice and curled up tight in their box along with their stuff. So this box right here, this is Amanda's. And it had the diapers and the crib card and pacifier and hair bow are all in this little bag here. And then this bag are the clothes. So we kind of had to squeeze that in there, but it fits. She's snuggly in there. Amanda's. And so we'll just close this up like this. Okay. Alrighty. Then we'll tape it up and we'll get a label on it. Okay, we have this one's Dana's. Same thing, she's curled up. This is her head here. So it's, she's got, again, this one's got a diaper on her head too. And it looks kind of scary, but it's to protect her. Again, diapers, crib card, bow, pacifier, and this bag, little bag here, over here are the clothes. Okay. Oopsie. And this tissue paper is so cheap. That's neat. Not too bad for Dollar General. Okay, okay, so we have both babies all packed up in their boxes. So they'll be coming home in Love's diapers box. And right now they're just labeled. I have just Dana and Amanda. And so sometime tomorrow we'll get the shipping label on and hopefully we'll get them off tomorrow. So, should be able to. So, that would be good if I can. Alrighty. Thank you everybody for watching the box pack. Blah. Box packing for the Tegan twins. Have a good night. Bye bye.